these are called Liverpool. These need to be put to the sword. Bottom right, if you get it.
What are you doing, Joe?
What am I doing?
Not even on the pitch. Beat them.
I've seen a thing before, saying Trent might not go to the Euros.
Good.
The speed of that kid. Get there.
He's just made the fucking ball of it. The nice little fucking average.
In the league, you me.
Second piece of cultural appropriation by Converse tonight.
No.
I'll take blame for that.
Look how many they've got back, what the fuck?
They're playing a 5-3-2, aren't they?
No, their players just go back and defend.
Oh, 5-2-3.
Look at that, lads. Press one button and they're through. He's offside.
He's not. To be fair, all the games we've won, we are losing in the first half.
Not all of them.
But most of them.
Just the last one. It was.
I'm on my fucking knees begging for people to press X when the cutscenes are on.
Lad, it's a joke. He ran into me just to get the foul. That's offside.
Oh, that just ran away from his man.
What?
No, you should do, Nigel. Go on Amazon, lad, and just order some earphones. They're literally £2, lad. You could even just use normal earphones.
Nigel needs sound down his ears to see fucking white arrows on the screen.
I'm a throwing away from ripping me knob off.
Oh man.
Don't Nigel lad, could you just leave the space?
Give it to me, lad!
No, like but you leave the space, lad.
Not like he's not leaving space anyway.
He just let us know what he's gonna do, what he's been doing every game anyway.
I'll play DM, lad.
It's the only way we're gonna keep winning, lad. You gotta be the bigger man then it comes.
Yeah, there's fucking some people that are absolutely dogma.
Ooh,
what a finish that is. That's absolutely fucking chicken and bacon mayo.
What does that even mean?
Chan bacon a sword.
Cunliffe finishes on a chicken and bacon mayo.
What does that even mean? Josh, you just think in the bottle that says chicken and bacon mayo on it.
Oh, it's another beautiful ball.
Come on!
That was... I...
Go on.
Josh.
There's no Maradona, doesn't it?
Yes. Oh, hello! Hello! Here we go!
Chris Dumble.
If we pull this back, I want a picture of Josh's head clapped over Gerrard and lifting a jambo.
Go ahead.
Now, just Sam, lad.
I've got a picture of myself with a big biff in my mouth looking like a depressed Angelotti.
Why are you running away from the speed demon on me? You're on.
Yes.
He's not.
Get fucking in there.
Oh, yes.
Josh has got the biggest grin on his face ever. Mission Impossible is complete.
They are the Asia Trophy winners in Hong Kong.
Crumble, please, boys. Track back, please. For once.
Well, you got man. You're pushing it for it.
He's playing for a draw, the scrubs.
Not a good draw.
What the what? We can counter. It's
not lost on them. Nice. Keep it in.
Hey,
oh,
nice start.
Dear.
Yeah,
Free ball.
Dink it.
A child, lad.
Please hold it on, Gerard, lad. Just
that
take
was slowing down, lad.
Take your finger off that too for a second. Come on, please, lad.
Triangle, Jared, triangle.
What?
Why have I done that? Pen?
I'll take that one.
That was worthy of a draw.
She didn't lose, she march on. Fruitful looking attack.
Giving it a try. I don't know why Josh is just didn't burst into that space.
Because
you were fucking closing me down, lad.
Yeah, you bro, that's your man. It is.
Oh, fucking hell. You might have got Popeye's, you prick.
Cullough takes everything so personally on the game, right? Well,
cool.
Oh, yes!
Easy, Churchill. I knew one of them was gonna fucking come off eventually.
Jeff Hardy's broke his shoulder, but he's still powering on. Oh, what a ball. Oh! Just get a mad rush of energy when we score.
Fucking starving.
Oh, as if. That's absolutely dog shit. 69, yeah, funny, fuck off.
Oh dear, Nigel.
Yeah, fuck hell.
Fucking hell.
I reckon they just jib half times off, you know, because it's just time for some fat knobhead to not skip it. I reckon they just play all the way through. If you need a piss, just piss yourself.
I'd hold on that one, so I can go into the midfield. Please stop pressing up so far, lad, because it brings me up forward.
You're a demon, lad. Eating Pringles has actually just cost us a goal.
I'm not.
I blocked him. Oh, edit that.
The fucking father.
Hey, kid, you're trying mad. You have a grim fucking lolly ice as well, lad. It's knocking me sick. You know, the zaps or whatever they were called.
Zap?
No, it was half greasing them rockets, lad.
Oh, they were nice.
They get stuck to your top lip.
Twisters were half grease, I'm lad.
They were also.
Twisters are tardy. How you gotta chat shit about food?
Here we go, Lewis.
You're a fucking rustler burger feed.
Oh no.
So I get a defensive over a twister.
The worst I've seen. Oh, broke with his finishing.
Imagine hearing Edison screaming like that as he's chasing after a ball. Don't hit it out, you fat man.
Oh, no. What an absolute.
You need to get that out, we've lost though.
Yes. Yeah, I think that's it, right?
It's because we haven't got a midfielder who can stay in position. As long as I get a week in the pubs, I'll take a little lock there.
Absolutely not, you stupid.
It's alright with a fap in the ones a year for a week and that's it.
I'll take lockdown, you know, because if we get to Div 1, it'd be all worth it.
Why?
You got what have you achieved over lockdown? Got NLA orders to Div 1.
We've been in lockdown for a year and we haven't got to Div 1. I don't think another one's gonna do it.
Nah, we're gonna get the.
Did you see your bus in the area? I know, yeah, you have to use your data.
Lad, I have to. Nah, I used to. It sounds grim, lad. But, are you recording, Sam?
No.
I'm last anyway. Lad, I have to type in Paul and Twitch, lad,
change that kid, lad, this is
and
the
then
change
it comes
kid.
Up on Twitter, lad. And I just do it that way and scroll through.
I told you it's gonna
be. Just go on Reddit, lad. Reddit's like 90% porn.
I think Reddit's blocked as well. I don't know how to do it, lad, without telling.
Who's blocking you?
That's the one thing Jared was after. Reddit's
blocked. You know, lad, she thinks I'm 13 when I'm 23.
Yeah, but Reddit being blocked makes no sense.
I'm gonna have to check it again. It's alright, I'll just watch the highlights of this club.
Why don't you just phone up fucking your internet provider and just say unblock this shit? phone up as your mother, or just say you've got a permission.
Do I sound like a woman?
No, you don't have to. You just, you ask you who's the bill payer, and then you just say your woman and say, yeah, you've got permission.
What?
Yes.
Look, I'm broke, isn't it?
Are you actually not recording, so?
No, I am. I just wanted them to say it, though.
Well, I'm going to be known as a demon who whacks off Twitter pics then, aren't I?
You definitely are, now that you've just said it.
No!
What a ball that is again.
Oh, how's he saving that? It's pure energy, lad, that's me. Room to manoeuvre on the wing.
And nobody there to pick him up in the centre. Beautiful. Lovely, Josh.
I have to give it to someone who could really finish.
What? Lad, I did the Ronaldo chop and got fucking fouled.
It was me.
Were I penalised? Seeing Curtis Jones got sent off.
I thought you said Baba Yaga then. Baba Yaga. Curtis Jones scored where? When? For what?
Today for England.
Under 21.
Oh, what a ball.
Oh. What did he get sent off for?
I'm trying to have a scrap with the Croatian play.
Ball at Gabriel.
Nah, Curtis would have had him everything.
Curtis showing some sort of soccer. Have an MMA fight.
Ew.
Lovren.
Yeah, he got sparked, didn't he?
Yeah, obviously.
Oh, it's embarrassing.
Lovren's friend, the most Halloween day to pick up the pieces.
Person, like, someone pulled out of a fight, and I don't know why Lovren was the backup, but apparently. You got in Lovren to fight him instead of the person he was meant to fight.
Fabinho let the light out. Oh,
Fabinho is dog shit life.
Fabinho's the best DM in the world. You read it here first.
Second nice lot. That'd probably Kimmich.
Can they get in behind them? Come have seen Kimmich and saw the fucking ultimate team of the week card and went, oh, he must be decent.
Kimmich's team of the season, he has to be the best.
Nah, the sport barber put a post up about him saying the Qatar World Cup's against human rights. Get him in my team of the season.
Oh, silly.
Oh, go on.
I thought he was going to hold.
Oh, lad. If that was on, that would have been filthy.
Hit that. Oh.
Stop it!
Okay.
Oh, Silva, he looks like he's getting on a bit there, you know. Them bags under his eyes.
He's like,
oh no, I'm not recording.
It's not getting on, that's called a civilization.
That was his last fucking game breaker there. He's got no more to give.
What rating are you, Josh?
I think the strike is 88 or 89.
No, I mean, like, match rating.
I don't know.
Oh, you fucking passed on that. Outside, I have
that shit turned off at the bottom, so I can't see me right. Keepers, offside.
Nice start.
He just broke his big toes on it at that time.
Remember, who was it for Liverpool like a few years ago where they tried to take on the West Ham team, done two step overs, and then got flattened? Was it Emre Can? Or Dejan Lovren?
Nah, it wasn't. It was, it was fucking. Oh, no. Ala, what's his name? Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball.
Dolce Gamma Santa, white dream on my body. It was either Emre Can or Dejan Lovren, lad.
Nah, it was the other centre back that we got rid of, stuck almost.
What's that out?
Stephen Corker. Nigga wanna see me fall.
No. Klavan, it was Klavan.
Nah, it ain't Klavan.
I swear it was Klavan. Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball. Don't sit down and say no white dream on my
body. I heard Nigel Huff 5 minutes ago and knew he'd just last one game at CDM and then got it.
But Liverpool fans think probably Fabinho's the best centre back in the league. Because he played.
He actually was, though.
No, he weren't.
He was, though.
At the time he was playing, he was.
So, whenever we're on their little run, Ben Godfrey was the best centre back in the league then, slash left back. Didn't Van Dijk die? And he's had a funeral for him. Oh no, he just got injured. He's acting like the season was over.
I mean, it definitely was over. We're 8th in the league.
But what if your centre halves are playing every though?
I don't care, he's the best centre back of all time, lad. He gets put back in.
That's our last stat, lad. So, say if you were doing every lad, and like your first choice centre back come back and got in the team, you wouldn't be pissed off.
That's like saying if Messi got injured and your strikers were playing good, would you not bring him back?
Use Everton's best player. What if they got injured? Dominic Calvert-Lewin got injured.
No, it's Richarlison.
You don't have a player like Van Dijk like the Conqueror. You don't have a player that impacts the game as much as Van Dijk.
He has on the City team.
Pickford.
Look at him going up. Go on. Making progress. Oh, lovely ball. Why are you skipping celebrations?
I do hate that look. Does it make for me YouTube video, Cunliffe? I need a thumbnail.
I know that.
I'm sorry.
Think about Sam. That he used shelf all the time.
Dead,
don't need to record me doing a celebration next time.
Yeah.
Think about the fucking penalty fans.
I'd do it in me fucking...
Put one in your back garden, come live and jog it in with you, can you be celebrating?
If we get to Div 1, I will do that.
You said that, now you're after.
Come live, actually would punch his own Mars head in to score the win.
The fucking great deal.
What emotions are you feeling, come live, when you scored that volley that you thought was going to send us to Division 1?
That was absolutely sweating buckets. My top wanted to be put on a spin in the washing machine. How fucking wet it was.
And then I had a mother's meeting with Luke and crumbled the club.
It actually did.
He done it on purpose.
No, I didn't. I literally looked away from his screen and then they put a three ball in and it was too late.
You're a centre back lad, you can't look away from the screen.
No!
It was from kick. He passed it from the halfway, man. Right through.
Sorry,
think that rat right in the zone.
I'm
so
sorry.
No, you think can't hit this.
I'm sorry to
think
them.
Think it
I apologise.
You are no
it's
longer
not going to reach the goal. Lad.
I apologise. Go on! But I'm a Gerrard!
Gerrard!
Andy Gerrard.
You're through. Hey Josh, you're busting through. To be fair, if you scored, I wouldn't have said no.
If he'd have scored a free kick, I wouldn't have complained about it, but he put her in the keeper's box. You can't say that, Gunther, because he's going to make that excuse about anything. I'm going to have a shot from the halfway line now, but if it goes in, no one would mount.
You have many games.
Second one now.
No, this is the third, isn't it?
Oh, fuck off!
Oh,
my feet are like Cornish pasties.
What? Are you just got fucking spikes on them?
No, they're just like rounded.
That's probably the worst thing in the world. I can't imagine what your feet are like.
My Cornish pasties have like fucking lumps on them, lad.
No, like the sheep. Like,
yeah, with lumps on.
No, it's like an old, like a semicircle, isn't it? In a way.
In a way.
Oh, that defender's a fucking knob.
What happened to Mr. McSorley?
Ever since I said you found it a jab, you haven't made a pass.
Don't put the pressure on that, because when I need to deliver, I fucking deliver.
Like a postman with turrets.
Ref! Where's the foul, eh?
Oh.
Go on!
Oh! 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 Back. Back.
Let's pull it back.
You're in.
Go on!
Go on!
Oh. Again!
Oh, what?
Told you, that's Maldini.
Nice to get this fat ball in the way there.
In.
What? Oh. No! Oh, no!
I'm gonna blow me brains out if a keeper punches one of our corners again.
We're good.
Micheline, he's...
Get it!
Tell Barsi pass!
Come on, we can still right, do this!
Right down the middle if you get one.
Alfan's rather keep it in the corner.
Quick, same, up top. You've got to touch this like Salah.
Go on, win it. This is it.
Pass. The streak's over.
What streak?
One streak, though.
As a striker, I'd scored in 8 games in a row, and that would have been my 9th.